Bob Cabana.
Hey, Bob, how you doing? Good to see you.
I'm doing good.
Glad to see you, man. I just completed my 50th year.
That's what I heard. Yeah, I got a couple more to go. I'm not dead yet, though. I got a few more good years.
Yeah.
Man, you are setting an awesome example.
Oh, thank you, sir.
I wanted to recognize you for 50 years working here at NASA.
Oh, my God.
So I got a little letter and a picture for you, and how about a KSC coin?
Thank you, sir. I recognize it. Felt
I don't. There isn't one. Have you seen this picture? Look at this. Is that the same guy?
Taken last week. Taken last week, sir.
I love these pictures, man. You never grow old.
Taken last week. Look up here so I can get a good picture of you guys.
Shake hands.
Yes, sir.
All right. Outstanding. Thank you for your service.
One more.
Here we go. Outstanding.
So, Grady, give us one thing that you have learned in 50 years that we need to know going forward that we should never forget.
Well, I love these people I work with.
Amen.
I really do.
Amen.
Yeah, I really do, and I trust them, and they've been very good to me.
Mm-hmm.
They wanted to put me back in the nursing home, but I wouldn't go.
May that be an inspiration to all of us.
You don't want to go there.
No. No.
Got to keep moving. Get up every morning and,
yes,
and keep active, right?
Yes, sir.
Amen.
That's right. It's so good to see you. Thank you for coming.
Yeah, it's my pleasure, Grady. That's awesome.
Yeah. Wish you could have been here for the birthday cake. That was
good. Me too. I kind of figured maybe we'd have Steven cough up something, you know. That's okay. Yeah. You got a pretty awesome team supporting you here, Grady.
I know. They've really been good to me.
What's the most challenging project you ever worked on?
I think Apollo, really.
Yeah. What were you doing on Apollo?
I was a test engineer.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It was a real challenge, but we had to get things done. We got things done a lot quicker, of course.
So, you know, I look at the commercial guys. Sit down.
Yeah,
I look at the commercial guys and how they do stuff. You guys don't have to hang around. We're just going
to
talk.
Are you ready to time for your pill?
Let's give them a big hand, everybody.